Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to change the Wi-Fi password in your Huawei router. If you're concerned about the security of your home network, changing your Wi-Fi password regularly is a good idea. Let's get started. Step 1, log in to your Huawei router. First, open a web browser and enter the IP address of your Huawei router in the address bar. This is usually 192.168.1.1, but it may be different depending on your router model. My router IP is 192.168.18.1. Press Enter to go to the login page, where you will need to enter your username and password to log in. Step 2, navigate to the Wi-Fi settings. Once you're logged in, you should see the main router dashboard. From here, click on the Advanced tab at the top of the page. Then, click on WLAN on the left-hand side of the page. Step 3, change the Wi-Fi password. On the WLAN basic page, you should see an option to change the Wi-Fi password. Enter your new password in the WPA pre-shared key field. Make sure it's a strong password that's difficult to guess or hack. You can also change the Wi-Fi name, SSID, if you want. Once you've made your changes, click on Apply to save them. Step 4, test the new password. After you've changed your Wi-Fi password, make sure to test it out by connecting to your network with a device you haven't used before. This will ensure that the new password is working properly. That's it. Changing the Wi-Fi password in your Huawei router is a simple process that can help keep your home network secure. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tech tutorials.